It's after 5 p.m. Bank don't close. But bank security go guard one nigga enter bank for special attendance. I ask one banker, why you not allow this nigga enter when you not still talk say bank don't close for the day? He said that nigga does every transaction where they demand the attention of all the bank staff, ranging from bank manager to cleaners. What the fuck? They said the money where the nigga they